Here you go. Next.
I'll take 2 vanilla jumbos with extra peanuts and no cherries, please.
Wow. Guess I should get the junior size.
1 junior sundae.
Yowzers! Good thing I eat like a horse.
Grab a seat, don't break nothing. We'll bring it to you. Next customer.
Hello. Hey. There I am. 1 jumbo pop for my boy, please. You want red or blue, pal?
He can't eat all that. Why don't you pick something else?
I'd rather not pick something else. He's been looking forward to this for weeks.
Listen, Fox, he's not gonna finish it. It's gonna drip all over the place, and I'm gonna have to clean up your kid's mess. Pick something different, or go somewhere else.
You're holding up the line.
Whoa. Excuse me. Now, could we go somewhere else? Sure, but we have come here. Why? Pachydermiopathy. He thinks he's an elephant. Do not smirk, please. He has lived with this affliction his entire life. Every day is a battle. Buddy, give us a little toot. Is that not adorable? I mean, I am not going to be the one to tell him what you're feeling is wrong, that you're just a fox, because that would break his sweet little heart. Do you want to break his sweet little heart?
$15.
Oh, thank you. 15 big ones coming right up. Well, hang on. Oh, no, are you kidding me? Oh, I must have left my wallet at the orphanage.
He's an orphan?
He was, officer. He sure was, but 30 minutes ago, I went ahead and made the best decision of my life. Yeah, I'm a dad. Yeah, and this guy, he's just been through so much. I just want to make him happy. But, I'm sorry, buddy. Gotta be about the worst birthday ever.
And it's his birthday?
It is, the big 4. Yeah, Doc said he'd never make it past 3, but, he's my little fighter.
Wait, sir? If it's his birthday, shouldn't he get it for free?
No free jumbo pops.
But
No, he's right. If there's one thing that I want to teach him, aside from the ability to speak, it's that in Zootopia there are no free handouts. Even for this sweet, helpless orphan who is blind.
Clawhauser! I got a case.
Nice. Case of what?
No, a case.
Oh, good for you.
Think I can borrow a desk?
Ooh, take Bob's. He's out on paid migration.
Thank you.
Suck it up. Oh, no.
Hey, there's my girl. Told you she'd call. How's the big city, Bun Bun?
Good. It's good.
Use that fox taser?
No, Dad.
But is that Trudy? Ask her if she's been eaten yet.
Oh, for goodness sake. No one got eaten, Pop-Pop.
Well, foxes are red because they were made by the devil.
Oh, dear. So, tell me about your first day.
Oh, it was really great.
What's wrong?
I'm fine.
You are not fine. Your ears are droopy. You need me to come out there. Stu, pack the car.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm just tired from a big day in the field.
Yeah? You out there making the world a better place?
Yep. I'm really making a difference.
Wow. Good for you, Bun Bun. I mean, not that I didn't think you'd make it. It's just, you're doing something I never thought a bunny could do. I guess all you needed was a chance to prove yourself. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah.
You keep making chances for yourself.
Okay.
And keep that fox taser under your pillow. I love you, honey. Very much.
I love you guys, too.